Very cool map.
Also said in the comments, like, this could definitely become track of the day.
Yeah.
Oh, I no,
think I'm wondering, man, though, why he calls it a new concept, because it's a very old concept.
Yeah, yeah.
But maybe he just didn't know.
Like, probably. Like,
but it might be too hard for cover of the day, actually.
Right. We had that no grip block, or the, maybe you remember the glass block. For a lot of TDC maps, or like ice, whatever. Glass, ice.
Yeah.
Yeah, we had that there.
But the, I mean, Iridium, is it really that difficult? It didn't look that hard. I mean, the grass map by Ski Freak is probably too hard, but the one with the, like, the other map? Don't think so.
Well, for me, it felt kind of hard to get a clean run. I drove it yesterday.
28 subs in the high drain, holy moly. What the fuck?
For me, it said 18. Right, let's see here.
Cup and 10 bits. The 10 bits by Marcus.
19th of April. The sun is shining. It's getting summer, Hawk. But we're playing a map that is winter. It's a winter theme.
If you drive well, any map is easy. That's true. Alright, let's see how this tech map will go. As you guys know, tech, not my favorite stuff. But maybe it's a good one.
No, the start already.
Yeah, really nice weather outside. Just came back from a run and I'm kinda exhausted. I'm knocked out.
Where'd I go?
Can't really focus.
Oh, how many did you run, Larry? Or how much kilometers?
8. But I went up 8 kilometers at like 200 meters upwards or something.
Ooh, that's
went
sick
up
then.
The hill. I was, yeah, struggling a little bit at the end.
Understandable. Elevation is always hard.
Oh. It looks like a cool map though, the scenery is really nice.
Magnetic at the...
But I mean, it's tech.
But yeah, kind of cool tech, you know, yeah. Not like...
Not like competitive tech.
There's a cut at the start, wait, what?
Wait, really? If Elkon says it, it's true. Ah, yeah, you can. Wait. I mean. Wait. Hey, what do you do though? Drive backwards left.
Then there's the GPS.
What do you mean backwards left? Yeah, what now?
I see the GPS then.
Don't trigger the GPS.
Wait, how are you not triggering the GPS?
Maybe try forward a bit?
Ah, yeah, you drive forward a bit. Yeah, but it's. I think it's not even that much faster. No, it's not that much faster.
Okay. Drive a bit backwards right and then forwards left. Ah, wait.
But it always triggers for me.
But is that really faster?
And you shouldn't go too far back.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was lower for me now.
Yeah, it's lower for me.
Is it like fast? Buddy joined
your channel. But it's always hard to know exactly the box where the media tracker goes.
Hello, Marius.
Is it really faster in total now? That's not faster. I don't think so, actually. I mean, it's probably...
You can drive while you have GPS, right? So, you could drive the whole map blind. Then it's definitely faster.
Easy. Yeah. Good luck.
Oh, that sounds great. I can't wait to play.
I mean, you did that already. One map, I remember.
For me, it's not faster. I don't know. Welcome. Like, if you can do it with being faster, good job. I can't. Yeah. Something to experiment after Cup of the Day, yeah. You can probably do it faster though, but it's not for the knockout anyway. I will not do it in the time attack now.
Yeah, same. I'm also not gonna make it.
I mean, if it would be like half a second faster, it would be really helpful, but... Stopped.
I mean, you have no speed though. That's the thing. Like, at the CP itself, I was faster though, but...
Yeah, that's easy.
Afterwards or not?
I mean the angle is better.
Definitely.
Okay, I'm currently 1,400. I might need to improve. No, what is that, man?
The ending feels weird.
Oh, after the metal, it's so blind, man. Yeah, ending is a bit weird though, but... I'm gonna do the hydration after I get a solid run here. Don't want to not get the form. Actually, in fact, in 2021 I haven't been Div 2 yet. Like, lower.
Nice jinx.
Wait, can I finish this? Cool. This is so blind here, I can't see anything.
So what trick are you, were you talking about? Is there a cut that was blocked with a black screen? Or
the back voice.
Yes.
You could basically cut the stoid. Like, drive a bit backwards right and then forwards left and then instantly into the checkpoint. I confess it's faster, but I didn't get it.
Yeah, I already got it and it's faster, but...
But you have,
get.
Like, no speed afterwards.
Exactly.
Until to the next slide, that's the thing.
Like, what do you mean, Tubu, with you got it faster?
Yeah, I got, like, 0.3 or something, but I got it really good. I got it really, really good.
In the checkpoint?
No, like in the second one, after the slide. Or like 0.2 or something.
Uh-huh.
But it was faster, but not too much. So I
mean, how good was the start to compare it with? Was it like really good?
Yeah, it was pretty good, yeah.
Oh yeah, -1 second now, then...
Okay. Yeah, I would also say that 0.2 Elcon.
I barely
in the top 2000. You need to improve
then. That's not a map for me here.
Yeah, same.
But yeah, for your tech map, I like it. Like, it's definitely a good map. Okay, but I'm also not safe yet.
Start is so awkward. The start is so weird.
First drift feels wrong.
Yeah, true. Like the start, the full speed start is fine, but first.
Don't have to drift that turn that you cut, so I'm gonna do it.
Actually, gotta go for it.
True though, Lars. Good. Good point.
I mean, it's kinda safe for me now. Yeah, they wouldn't do it in rounds, but. Time attack.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm getting it slower though.
Nah, this is not a map for me, not at all.
Exactly today, Shorty and Dexter are on it here.
Shorty's P5.
Wait, where is he then? Not in the team speak.
An imposter.
It's kinda sus.
Yeah.
Hier von Windop hier in die SKE. Das switcht es.
Possible. Also think gonna be hard to get into a different one here.
Yep.
And I came late and I didn't like this promise.
Okay, I might be safe with that one. 0.9, 19 should be.
Wait, no way point I 9 is 19?
Yes.
Okay.
I have 19,
I'm barely
91
behind it, I'm 15.
Wait.
Barely.
I mean, I have a 91. Wait, Elcon's on my server, so I can compare the start. That's good. One guy in the chat, in the in-game chat, do you have any tips for the map? Elcon says, don't play it, is my tip. Pathetic tech hater. I feel that answer though. I mean, but this map is good. And we haven't had tech for a while, so... We cannot really complain about that.
I don't like this map.
I mean, it's nice for the other people. It sucks for us.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're not gonna be good here.
I'm not even top. Even top 200.
Hello!
Oh!
Hello! Nein! Hello.
He isn't the imposter.
Huh? But Dexter probably is. Why is Riolu second though? Does Riolu know the map again?
Wouldn't be surprised.
He knows so many maps of map testing, actually, it's insane.
That's why you started doing it as well now.
Oh, hydrate, wait.
Man, I don't like this map.
I like it.
And win.
The like first it tech map without any gear problems.
Chris and me crying.
without getting gear problems if you get the turn right.
You can't hear the tears if you are crying. The
exactly,
yeah, but they are crying because of something else, right? I don't think the gears are their main problem. Or are they?
Everything.
I gotta admit, I don't know what to do in the end.
Did how to do that start? Is it a double slide?
No. Do you have to wait, it's 59, Pog.
Not a double slide, it's a normal slide.
I'm losing 0.7 there, very cool.
Yeah, you no slide. You no slide after the. You basically only do one slide between CP1 and 2. Like, I started kind of after going from platform to the road, a bit later. One small slide.
Yes.
Yeah, but I have to release to get that angle. I don't get around.
I think you're just too far to the left at the start of the. Like. At the start, you approach it a little bit more from the right. Because then you end up more to the left at the end of the turn. And then you have to back to the end.
Okay, thanks.
Yes, I decided to sleep. Oof. I mean, for the end, you need to go for a lot of exit speed, though. I get the last slide at least.
Yeah, now we're talking. Thanks, Toby.
No problem.
Yeah, I Fuck. Once went for more exit speed, now I instantly won 310. But I did that in a round where I was 310 behind.
Nice equal then. I just fucked up a sick time at the ending, by the way, because I had to finish. It was very awkward.
Pulling the Granadi.
Yeah. I mean, at least I'm safe, so... Doesn't matter too much. I will not have a sick knockout here anyway, I would be surprised about that.
40 minutes later.
Wait, how did I win this?
Everything can happen in a knockout, though.
True, I mean, we all also already won a tech map.
Don't remind me.
Me, I would have won the defeat.
But point one is pretty sick.
Yeah.
Or I'm driving something wrong.
Ah, fuck. I mean, I can do point three as well. Point one is good though.
Kinda have to improve actually, no? 67.
Do we have a bad guys, by the way?
Just 3-10.
Well, yeah, on check I always risk too much. I don't know. For some reason I always go full risk attack in the knockout. Then I crash like way too often. What eclipsed that? What the fuck?
Ah, was missing a bit too much time.
Nah, F. Top 15, rip believers. I could have easily gotten top 15 though, but.
Nah, I'm getting only div 3 here.
I got it in the last fight.
I think I'm also div 3, unless.
Wait, Otak didn't make it on my server. Meter, rip. Oh, did. No way, Otak did it with a 44.1. What time did you need it though? Probably like 0.9.
44.1 is not enough.
Okay, probably like 0.9 or 8.
Yeah.
Chris, you div 3?
Yeah.
Nice. Oh. We're not tearing apart, man.
So we can win 3 servers.
I mean, the map is good though. Of course, it's tech. Quite a few people don't like tech, but it's definitely a good tech map.
Jawollo!
At least if you ask me. But I say that as a not tech liker. And we have another Prime sub. Because we didn't have enough yet. By Max. Thanks, man. And
just
enjoy the emotes.
Just one part towards the end that is weird. Like, are you jumping there or are you...
Where? Yeah, exactly.
Yeah,
that's
so
weird.
You mean the second last slide?
Yeah.
Yeah, I jump very far
up
left.
Up for the magnet.
Yeah, very far left. I think you have to jump. No,
I'm trying not jump and it's so awkward. I mean, it kind of works, but that's so dangerous as well.
I will just jump. Like, when I go for no jump there, it probably would just no slide.
Yeah, well, that's what's happening.
I'm not really sure how to do that very small slide. Like, how can I describe it? You go from a platform, from a bank platform, down to a road, and then you have a slide to the left. And then afterwards you have the upwards right. Like, kinda in the middle of the map. For some reason I'm losing a lot of speed there. Like, do you approach that slide very far at the right? From the platform to the road?
You mean like that middle, that mini black platform?
Yeah,
jump.
I feel like I lose no, not black platform.
No, not black platform, but like the ramp is like the black ramp there.
Yeah, where the platform is at the right and the block left is the street block.
I don't know, I'm very far to the left. I'm taking it pretty much full. I'm taking it full speed.
Taking it
I'm
full speed?
I'm air braking though, but that's just me being.
Let's go, Chris!
You jump into a slide though, right? Or a little bit angled.
A little bit angled, yeah.
Okay, I think I always brake tap there.
It's just improved by 0.5.
I mean,
I'm
air braking. Can you call that brake tapping?
Nice. Go, man.
Dude, that's. How do you always do that?
I don't know. I'm just always air braking. Just.
Let me try.
I'm air braking everything, though. Wow.
Rip.
Oh my god, the legs are horrible.
I'm constantly scared that I'm gonna. Lose the server.
Paul is confusing? No, it isn't. Basically me beating all the okay boys.
Nick. Hello?
What?
Hello? You already beat me?
Nice. So yeah, I would need to beat the phone Lars, I would need to beat Riolu, Shorty of course.
Yeah,
is
I
Dex
can
to
say
play?
You have to get more trophies than Robert Vesely as
well. Exactly. Because Chris and me can well win Div 3.
I don't know if Dexter is playing.
Yeah, then you need top 8.
Yeah, Dexter is playing.
In Div 3, you only get 3 trophies.
But I can win Div 2.
You actually get 6 trophies.
Oh, you get 3.
It was showing 6, but maybe then it's 3.
Okay. But maybe they changed it the last time. I won Div 3, I got 3 trophies.
I got also 3 trophies, and that was basically yesterday.
Okay, yeah, then it's 8 display, but.
Can't be 6. 6 is way too many.
Yeah, agreed.
Yeah.
Wait, Elkon is Div 3?
Yeah. He had 44.4 on my server. Yeah, Elkon hates tech.
Oh, welcome to the club,
but
Elkon.
He's a keyboard player.
I mean, this map is good for real though. Like, for considering it's a tech map, it's like, I have no disadvantages here.
Yeah, considering this is a tech map, it's definitely a good one for you. Yeah. You can't blame the map if you're slow.
Yeah, it's true. I mean, obviously I'm not as good as Ratchet, for example, with its time, but...
There's one small corner on that CP, like, sticking out on that. Beware of that, guys. Beware of that.
You meant at the start, at the left?
Yeah, second slide.
Yeah, I know that one. That I'm already looking at that one.
Yeah. I always already know how I'm being knocked out.
Wait, where is it?
Nowhere.
Second slide.
There's an edge. Ah! hello!
But I didn't manage to hit it even though I was full outside there sometimes, so...
Ah, there! But we're okay. Yeah. I always exited like in the middle.
Yeah, I'm also... like, not in the middle though, but...
I wasn't ever close to
there. And also don't think with the best line you wanna be that far outside. Or do you?
Well, it's nice to know. It's just nice to know.
Yeah, true.
Yeah, it's nice to feel more wanted.
Alright, boys. Tech of the day, let's go. I think my goal is top 32.
So who was the one with the nice time? Dexter, let's spectate Dexter. What was Ratchet
was first? Ratchet had a point 18, I think.
But he's not driving. Oh, fuck you. I want
he's
to
also spectate. Spectating.
Was Ratchet's nickname... Like, did he have another nickname earlier? Or was that like...
Jesse Rhodes.
Wait, what?
Ratchet's nickname was Jesse Rhodes, but probably not today.
Yeah, like before TM 2020, I guess.
Yeah. I don't know. Didn't know him. I mean, I don't know a lot of tech players.
Show me that way.
I always need to release in that last slide, though.
That's okay, not
Marco.
A problem.
I'm a bit confused. I think that the jump that Grenady meant into the 90 degree right.
Yeah.
Near the end. Why do you jump so much when you are on the left side, but you don't jump at all when you are on the right side? Do you
because of the elevation.
No jump?
Because it's a different.
It's a different the elevation is there.
Yeah.
But it's doesn't when I drive, it does not look so different.
It is though.
Yeah.
I just jump.
I feel that.
I don't care
actually.
About that now. I just jump and
have
that's
the same.
It.
But,
elevations are so difficult to see because.
Yeah.
I don't know, some textures are missing, or...
True.
Actually a bit laggy. Or at least my FPS feel kinda low.
Yeah. Same here.
I'm only like 60.
What do you expect?
160?
yeah.
I mean, in Trackmania you recognize that, it's only like 60. Definitely a bit.
Game is just messing with you when you want to check and turn on the frame rate counter, and then it tells you, yeah, you have over 200 FPS, but it looks like 30.
Yeah, yeah, Marcus, actually, you can see the elevation.
And Usado was out, no,
yeah,
rip,
no
rip mod.
Well.
Wow,
it's
and
weird
AQ
though,
Alex is out.
Yeah. I'm just surprised it is so much.
Wait, the 0.7?
Yeah, because both blocks are like going down, and because you go diagonal over it. It is better, yeah. But I was also always jumping here.
Yeah, I mean,
disable
V-Sync,
yeah.
No jump,
could also do
I
that.
Also would have fear of a no-slide. Like getting the skip box, but not in a slide.
But how much would you save with that, though?
Not that much.
Yeah, like, not
ooh,
with...
Definitely, with a prime sub. For the fourth month already, thanks a lot. Let's see if I can lift to... Chemko is on the server and he drove a 0.44 in the first round, that's a bit fast.
Chemko is sick,
he would have won the diff 1 with that in the first round. Massa did a 50.
It's a bit crazy, yeah? These diff 2 players that maybe you ask yourself, how did they actually not make it?
But Chemko was also sick in the UB Team Tech Tournament. Played so many good matches there.
Wait, that was a 43.
Isn't Chemko also United player?
Yes.
Yeah. He's good at Coast as well. Like, really
he's
good.
Coast God, yeah.
I think
he's
I'm out already.
Yeah, he's just...
Yeah.
But
isn't he from Turkey? Is he from Turkey?
Yeah,
yeah.
He is.
Yeah, Marius, now we got a 0.18 at least. So. Oh, Bren is out.
Oh, Bren?
Bren was on my quali server.
Uff, Bren. Mega Moin Schwabber.
No, come on, Chris, let's go!
No!
No!
Wait, Chris, you out?
Yeah, he's out.
No.
Yeah, yeah,
I flew off in that one turn. Which
yeah, mega moin.
In my last seeding try, I maybe would have had a chance to make it. I crashed Charlie in Chris. The nose, in the left downhill platform at like 20 seconds, 25 seconds. I was too outside and hit a rock there which is sticking out. Really, this is also super dangerous.
Yes.
Because I didn't see that coming, that I was suddenly so much more outside compared to my other runs.
Wait, I'm on yellow. Only because I had to release. Never mind, I'm full.
Black and yellow,
wait,
black
feet
and yellow,
is feet and
out,
feet and spam. The UTT winner and spammy.
Actually, feet, they were so good before.
Yeah, feet is good. Wait, feet won UTT, right?
Yeah.
Who got second again? Was Barbos?
No.
I don't know. But he was. He was in the final, though, wasn't he?
Yeah, he was first finalist together with Miku. Miquatro took it. Miquatro second, and then also Otak in third after a sick comeback, and Barbos fourth. But well,
so he got finalist moded.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well,
that sucks.
I call that karma.
So he basically was arguably the most consistent, but not fast enough. You could say.
I think he just crumbled under the pressure. Probably.
Yeah, I think so as well.
Like, you can't say he definitely was fast for it.
He was very, very good, but he just didn't get the finalist win, and also Otak really improved.
Yeah, sometimes it's easier if you get finalist later.
How come that the team cup is a single?
Wait, Dexter!
About the cup that weren't
I know who's gonna win. I know who's gonna win.
Because when I saw the results and the news, I actually thought it's a team competition. Yeah. Then I saw what there are just two player names.
Yeah, when Saber asked me if I'm playing that tournament, I was like, I'm not playing it. And then in my head I thought like, finding a team now would be way too late anyway.
Elcon 43.91, is that fast?
Yeah.
At 43.91?
Yeah.
I mean, it's 43.
It's not enough for diff one.
But 43 consistent is good. Probably cannot.
Yeah.
I mean, this is not the first round where Cempo is not doing 43, or where Cempo is not winning.
Oops.
Oh, I sniped Eddie.
Kyle.
But yeah, don't I guess worry. That Yubi team.
Okay,
the
yeah,
team
you
is
should
just
be safe. Oh, yeah.
Which is weird though, because there was already a team competition by Yubi team.
Yeah, the Yubi team
should have been called Yubi team.
I'm sorry.
Bless you. Alright, next round.
Bent my head away. Shit.
Kai.
Did you sneeze on your.
Getting closer.
Oh my god.
You got like 0.2.
But did you sneeze yourself out of the knockout?
Nah, what are you doing, man?
I need that position. Oh man, this sneeze really was so intimidating, sorry guys. But I just cannot look away when I'm in a slight. Yeah, of course.
Wait, I have a good start. Grenade fighting for first. Never mind. Biggest release of all time.
Grenade fighting for first, Grenade almost going up.
I lost 0.3 with a. No, actually 0.4 with the release, I was first. Wait,
that
Master.
Was a bad round.
Oh. Also, Dexter was not orange before earlier, so he has good chances now. Master also good chances now. Monka. But yeah, one mistake is already
I'm
too
so
much
bad
now.
Here.
Like
I'm
1.5
so
if you have a bad crash with penalty, you lose more.
Look at this ending, Chris.
Wait. Yeah, okay, I'm the guy behind you. There are so many fails, but that was quite a good ending.
Boom! I only lost 0.2.
Oh my god, I almost hit the nipple!
Okay, so
I think
I
would have
finished
if I would not have released.
I mean, it's not that bad because I can easily find you in the list because you're always last.
Guys, I almost hit
so
the
wide
nipple.
At the start.
The thing is, if you hit the nipple and flip, you're definitely out.
What is this crown?
Wait, how am I 14th with a 0.7? What the fuck?
I did again my worst round.
Wait, poker and ratchet.
I was on 35th, but I got a really good end.
Nice.
It could have happened again.
I did 0.7 low and I'm barely top 15. What the fuck?
I also did 0.7. And the guy behind me also did 0.7.
Wow.
I don't know, you needed a 0.2 now within the top 40 round. Needed a 0.2.
That's interesting.
That's pretty good.
Yeah.
I'm so scared of the start, actually.
So far right.
Yeah, look at my mind there. I had so much speed, right?
Your uphill wasn't that good, I think.
Really?
Yeah, people are just going to the left and then instead of going right, left.
Wait, but if I go right, I can get the no jump.
Yeah, but... Yeah.
I don't know if that's better or not. Let me check on Adi here. He's just going left, yeah. Oh yeah, I can just go for the
ball. What an ending, man. What an ending. I'm gonna snipe the ball.
The German sniper.
Actually, he did snipe quite a few people.
PB, and I got 14.
I also PB'd.
Amateur.
Another two tech players out. RIP.
Yeah, no.
Is Fakey still a tech player? Like, is he a tech player? I don't know.
He is. Well, you
didn't he play for this very short team in back in the days?
I don't know, he played for PKD at least.
Okay, that's kind of tech.
Was los, Mama? Ach, mein Date. Ja, war okay. Ich spiele aber gerade. Geht gerade nicht.
Wait, what date though?
I had a date.
Did I just hear him?
Yeah, my mother just came in and then... He's very curious. She's a very curious person.
I mean... Understandably.
Ah! Wow, I was so close to the edge.
But yeah, I had a date.
No grenade fighting for first.
And it went kinda good.
Yeah.
But is she also asking you how come of the day
then? Is she asking the real question?
I hope she isn't, because you might get depressed.
Oh, I sniped them all, Poke!
Oh my god!
Actually, I just mentioned that
I was last! I was 30th the whole round.
You still are last.
Oh.
Junge. Ich geb dir gleich Amateur raus.
The funny thing is, due to your TM at the end of the game, it actually is last. Mit like very funny.
Aua.
XD.
I almost lost.
I lose so much time at the start, man.
Same.
Can't people just build something wider like me?
I'm always in the red as well, so I can empathize.
Oh, I'm also in the red at the moment.
I'm orange.
I'm white.
Hi, white.
I think my run's getting a bit better, but still.
What is that close round again, man?
Larst. Aua.
Oh no.
Okay, safe finish.
Oh, dude!
Oh, Lars, what are you doing, man? Oh, Riolu's out.
But, like, Quentin as well. I'm
Jeff's also close, man.
So Lars is winning today.
There are like not that many not tech players left, actually. Like most. Okay, nah, they're still out quite a bit.
What do you mean?
I actually need to concentrate here.
Same.
In those two three.
Yeah, you're safe. 1 second ahead, Kai.
Alright. Let me try something for the ending, actually.
Ooh! Wow!
That ending was sick, man. That was a sick ending, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Hey, already top 14, okay.
What?
Was just cruising.
That's no. Great. Oh, I messed it up now.
No, guys.
Yo.
Little blows.
Ah, oh, it was so easy. I was only 0.4 behind. Would have even been at 0.9. I was in red with 0.4 behind.
I was also in red loss.
But I mean, you got lucky today. You didn't get like instantly unlucky.
Yeah.
It's not like unlucky. Obviously, I crashed.
Yeah. Still sick, Lars.
Yeah.
Also, regarding the prediction, boys, we still have Shorty and Dexter to beat.
Real out?
Okay. Yes.
Didn't capture that.
No paypal.de today.
Isn't there a player who renamed to like, wasn't it Paul?
Paypal. Like...
What is this round?
Kai... At the moment on red with 0.5.
Am I out?
No, nope, you're not.
Safe.
What was this round? I took a look at the thing and it was like, I don't know.
But this round was better,
yeah,
right?
0.2.
Yeah, you were second.
Something.
Oh, really?
On...
Dude,
yeah. Oh, nice.
He's out with a 0.80 though.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, Paul.
Like you needed out. A 0.7 now, so.
Nope.
No?
Oh, no? Dexter is out. I didn't even see. Wait, where is Dexter? What is he doing?
Dexter.
Where is he?
Dexter.
Oh, well, like, I have no idea where he is. He found the secret and decided to go for it. Net discovery
after
of Dexter.
The magnet, Dexter hit the checkpoint on the left.
No, wait, Trinity,
we
no
are
speed.
The last hope. I mean,
yeah,
for,
that's
for the, okay.
There are two fails.
Why am I 7th with that run?
I mean, since the start, you didn't lose anything. You just lose 0.3 at the start and then it's okay.
Just releasing here. Then there's this corner, man. But I also counter steered.
Wow.
Full save. It was. Everyone was within 0.2. You had good starts. Like, everyone was on the 0.5, 0.6, that's crazy.
When did Riolo go out? Like, five rounds ago, I don't know.
Yeah.
Then in Div 2, the top 6 all do the sub.
But now you barely, you almost only have, I mean, now you still have some non-tech players. But you have you have more tech players than non-tech players.
But the question is, would you consider yourself a tech player?
No. If I'm a tech player, then Shorty is a dirt player. I'm rather an ice player than a tech player.
Boom. Wait, top 8. Cool.
One is dead. And one is guys far behind, so a half a second behind.
This right. Would be cool if you can say if someone fails.
Half a second is not far, Lars.
Don't do that.
That's so far. Like, he's not even gonna drive us up. Like,
not even.
You start, man. You are so much tighter.
Granadi.
Rios.
Short
D. Thanks a lot.
Was it really bad, or?
It was okay this time.
Wait, what are you, girl? What are you writing, chap? What is that about?
The one guy's behind. He failed.
That's 10 okay. Gifts. What do you mean, 10 gifts?
3 seconds.
Huh? 10 gifts on the line. Wieso? Why? For top 10 or what? Yeah, Pog. Made it.
Top 10.
And one gifted for top 1.
Wow. Should have you got knocked out in top 64 then.
Doing div 20. 1000 gift subs.
Pog. Sub goal demolition.
Yeah. What do you do for 1000 subs, Granadi? What are you doing for 1000 subs?
I played the Eos Light Web
really
blind.
Really
NINE! Stuff. I'm out!
Hey, you got one, Shorty.
Yeah, me. Wait, we are both in the red shirt. No.
But whoever gets further now, that's important actually. Right?
Yeah, but I'm second behind.
Yeah.
No,
crash someone!
Oh my god.
Oh my god. I fucking hate this case.
Oh man, one touch, man. One touch in the whole knockout, instantly out, of course. But yeah, literally top 10. You guys confused me with the gift subs.
I'm 9! I'm
no.
Fucking
9! A close round so far.
Yo, actually ripped for the prediction. But holy shit, Abnia, thanks for the 10 gift subs again.
Yeah, someone failed.
Holy moly, thanks a lot. Make sure to say thanks in case you got one.
Yeah, Sean, very generous, man. Start.
Holy
yeah, I know.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Marcus.
Two people failed.
Whee! Oh, I could have been... Round,
actually. Oh, that's a nice time, though. 43.70. I cannot beat that.
Ah, I touched in this turn. I don't know, I was unconfident with this turn for the whole time already.
So I'm the only one who's still in, right?
I'm also in.
Ah, yeah, cool.
Wait, where is 12? 12 went outside, Paul. Yeah, he's out now.
Yo, Massa.
As 8th, though.
But I might be out after this round.
Wait, Massa even got a gift sub in my chat. But he's still driving. Pork. Yeah, 12 got knocked out because he went for the outside, Paul. For whatever like reason.
Okay, he's still going to the outside, Paul. And probably release.
Oh, one touch. Oh, another fail.
From seventh. And when I was 7th, I was over 2 tenths behind 6.
Nida is 2 seconds behind.
Right, top 7 coming
on a full save.
Ah, man, I could have done better here. Like, top 8 was definitely doable. Like, I mean, I did 0.4 in the rounds before. Yeah. As I said, I risked too much and then I touched. As I already announced it, kind of. But I think this is my most favorite tech map we ever had in Cup of the Day. This one's really good.
I'm not sure if I can beat Elkon and Docker. I need to get a very good run then.
Yeah, I mean, they're not consistent.
Jeffso.
Yeah, true though. True.
Oh, Jeffso needs a good end. That's not good enough. Unless somebody hits the finish though. Nope. Rip. But sick round though. Imagine being out with a 61.
What?
Oh, Elkon going for the Kai line in the start.
Yeah, now I got a good line.
Yo, see us, though, Reaper.
Oh, someone full stopped. Dog.
But yeah, I'm sorry for the believers, boys. I'm sorry. It was close Demko though.
Was out. I mean, okay, the others are also now less on this place. So. Demko's out.
Right, who will be the next
Gen KO.
Wow, somebody almost hit the nipple. I think it was Link, he was so close.
Just full saving it. Actually top 4, I didn't expect that on this map.
And you were equal with your Serum, so you got the pace. Actually.
Yeah, I just saved the ending.
Wow, kind of a good line here.
Go for it.
Will depend on the last turn.
This one now?
Kindly will have it though.
I think I have
Link is probably out.
Unless someone is making a mistake.
Link is out. Link is out with a 68, okay. Actually the round was worse than before.
He needed a 60 to
get true. Another sick round here. Man, I could have still been in, fuck.
It chose me first in the last.
What did you actually do, Shorty?
Oh, just bad lines.
I won with a 26.
Okay. Mossa flying over the water. Let me see what Mosso
really
does. Match the clips now.
Would be first.
I wanna see his line. So Massa, please don't fail.
Okay, it's close round. Everyone.
Wow, Massa with a sick start here. Oi, 0.50
was
yeah,
my ending.
That's nice.
So let's see if he goes.
Yossarian should be out. He's gonna...
Just look at this ending here. Nice. BB by 0.4.
What the fuck? Massa's literally going over the water.
He's going over it even more sometimes.
Actually, really.
But Kainry is out.
Okay, top 3. I think I have to do this time again.
Alright, top 4 coming up over here. Alright, let's see. We still have. Yeah, we basically have two tech players and two. Is Marco a tech player?
Not really.
Or is he? I don't know. I mean, we definitely have two tech players.
Three behind.
Let's just say he's pretty good at tech.
Yeah, same with Mime. Mime is definitely not a tech player.
You need a good end.
Mime is already a bit behind here. Almost a 10th. Oh, but you get so much speed here. What the fuck? Instantly up to second.
Nah, not enough.
What? How did he survive that? Holy shit,
my
really happy with my performance.
Very good
really,
round
really
here
happy.
So far. Thanks. They're all inside of each other.
Thanks for the calls, Chris.
Massa!
You're welcome.
Mosso, he was first. Rip. Wait, where's Mime? Oh, never mind.
Carl was behind. and they won.
Yeah, but sick round, they all were on like 0.4, 0.5.
Yeah, Elkham versus Nida.
Wait, so for one tech player rip final. F for Masa in the chat.
Nida doing the turbo start.
Alright, we have Carl, Marco and Mime. Actually, three different nationalities.
Nida is trolling. Not but yeah, days. I'm really but happy because I didn't make ATD. A lot of mistakes.
I want really, a lot of games. But me, you not.
Oh, welcome. I think he's on a good
bit of
time,
a bad start
yeah.
here.
I think so too.
Yeah. Would have not beaten him.
Carl needs to risk.
I have also four Marios.
Ah, wait. No, you can't have four.
Wait, Mime is so laggy. What the hell? Oh, but he's catching up to Marco. Also has a bit more speed. Oh, it's so close between them. Imagine Mime just pulls the master now.
Oh my god, Marco's line over the water.
Oh, and Carl with the lower gear. RIP.
But yeah, was a fun
knockout.
Gonna
be Mime versus Marco. Let's see.
Very, very fun knockout. So Elkon just over 0.7 good as luck. A winning time. That is pretty good.
What
is that like?
No, that's not Carl Jr. That's Carl. Carl is Carl and Carl Jr. is Carl Jr.
It's interesting how many people ask that, like how often this question
yeah. is. No way!
I mean, Carl Jr. is also called Carl Jr., not Carl.
Awesome! Oh my god, Mime! Oh my god.
How did he survive?
Wow, Mime with a bad. Oh my god! Hey, what? He knows slit! He knows slit! Oh, really? Oh. Wait, didn't Marco already in the match versus Riolu, didn't he also know slide and fail there?
Go 45.
Ah, Marco touched again. And Mime with the free victory. And the boring final, RIP. And Marco DNF.
So much when
Mime
happens.
Could potentially DNF now because he's checkpoints ahead.
What a swag would that be?
You can DNF now because we've seen that spam versus Massa and the.
And Mime with 44.1. Although he had a bad start, he still made it though.
Yeah.
Ay. RIP. GG. Not a good final though, but
I don't have it either.
I mean, mine played good, so it deserved.